A love, peace, harmony room was created in Central Toronto Academy. The preparations included painting the walls and hanging Da'ai, or Greatest Love, calligraphies created by Dr. and Master Zhi Gang Sha. His mission is to spread the teaching of love, peace, and harmony and Tao calligraphy in communities worldwide.
Master Sha is coming to Central Toronto Academy to celebrate the opening of the Love, Peace, Harmony Peace Room, which will help to bring love, peace, and harmony to the daily lives of these young people.
Good morning, everyone. Our beloved principal, teacher, everybody.
Master Sha explained Da'ai to the students.
This one is called Da. Follow me, Da.
Da.
Da means the greatest. This one is what we call I.
I
means love. Greatest love.
Master Sha wrote a Da'ai calligraphy for Mrs. Kerman. He showed how to trace Da'ai to receive healing benefits and transformation.
Da'ai, greatest love, melts all blockages, purify your heart and soul.
Master Sha then offered Mrs. Kerman a healing blessing.
Da'ai, Da'ai, great is love.
I feel very uplifted. I do feel lighter. Thank you so much.
Master Sha taught the art students to write Da'ai.
Connects always the same.
And offered Miss Delio a special healing.
Remove the blockages from our association, Love Peace Harmony Foundation, to your school. Everybody can get the benefits.
Through the Da'ai and the art of calligraphy, there's a message, and the message is that we are here on this planet together. We're part of the school community, we're part of a classroom community, and we're here to support and love one another.
I saw how students were engaged and focused while doing this and being really into it. To have this space in a school called Love, Peace, Harmony means a lot because they have a lot to deal with, and to be able to support them and give them that space where they can have some degree of comfort and relaxation is simply unbelievable.
This is my first time come to high school in North America. I feel excited. I see the children, they love it. They enjoy the writing. So this is one of my dreams, to spread the Tao calligraphy with our Love, Peace, Harmony movement to the children.
I'm familiar with the process of art being a healing mechanism. Today, I really saw it firsthand, which was amazing, but to also sit with Master Sha and be in the audience and just really feel that energy, it was unbelievable, it was powerful.